Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back on the island playing a little bit of Ark Survival Evolved. So, today, I think I want to do a bunch of taming. I mean, you know, who's that? Oh, Cat came on and built her little thing. Oh, who's new here? Cat? Turok? Who's this? Bob? I don't know who that is. By the way, if you guys do enjoy these videos or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe. So, last time we went out and tamed ourselves. Someone tamed one of those things. A Therizinosaurus. That's awesome. But we got ourselves a Pteranodon, an Argent. And, is that another Pteranodon or is that a... Oh, I don't even know. But look, oh my gosh, I can't believe someone went and got one of these guys. These guys are awesome. And a Tapijara. Man, people have been busy when I'm offline. But I want to start taming up some gatherers. I want to get a Quetzal. But if I see one low enough, I might try to shoot at it. But I don't know if it's going to work. But also, I need to put down a tree platform. Because we need to get some sap. Unless someone already did. To make these... Ooh. Wait, we can make the super darts now, huh? Organic polymer. Ooh, maybe we'll make those. I think those are the most super ones. I'll look it up, and then maybe we'll make some of those, and maybe that'll help us get a Quetzal. So I'm gonna go get some of that. I also need to gather a bunch more metal, because we're just about out, and I want to tame up beaver, which, let's tame up that beaver real quick. I know there's beaver dams around here, and I know when I touch it, beaver's gonna come and try to murder me. So, if there's anything that's good, let's just take all. Where are they? Run away! Okay, one. There's two of them. I think they're level... Oh, there's three of them! What level are you? 60? Screw you. Okay, what level are you? 100? Slightly better. Come on, be something amazing. 100? I don't want any of those. Well, I'll just leave them there. I can't believe I've wasted three arrows on doing that. Alright, well, I'm gonna take more of their stuff. Where's all the cementing paste? Oh, man, are people doing that thing? Where they, like... leave the cementing or take the cementing paste and leave everything else. That's the worst. Why do people do that? Okay, well, garbage beavers. There was a 300 here the other day. I should have tamed it. I would have taken that. I'm not gonna tame these stupid level hundreds when things go so much higher. All right, well, I'm gonna go fly around, get some organic polymer, take out the Argentavis. Come here, buddy. And we're gonna make up some awesome darts, maybe go to a metal run, gather some stuff up, and then I'll bring you back. All right, it's penguin murder time. Ha! Die, suckers! Oh, wow, some of them just don't want to die, do they? So, let me see how much we can get. I forget which tool is, like, the best to get it. Oh, dang it. So we got 38 from eating it with our guy. Okay, let's... One bite at a time. One bite. Die! I don't want to accidentally harvest him. Okay. Now let's try with the pick. 35, and next time we'll try with the hatchet. Is there another one nearby, or am I gonna have to fly further? There they are, and they're all gonna die. Oh, sorry, not sorry. Okay, so let's try with, whoa. What is that? No, let me out my bird. Oh, it's one of those new things. Go to sleep, new thing. Ooh, ho, ho, ho. What? That thing knocked me off. That was great. And this thing eats my penguin in the meantime. Okay, this thing's gonna have to, wait, hold on. I don't know anything about these. I wanna tame it. Where's it? Okay, stay. It's a Perlovia. Doesn't have amazing health or anything and it's pretty high level. Okay, we're gonna tame one of those eventually, but now is not the time. This is just not the time. I'm trying to get some organic polymer. I want to get some useful tames. That thing looks so cool, though. Die. Okay, let's try this one out. Okay, so it seems like it doesn't really seem to matter what I've been harvesting it with, whether it's the eating it with the Argent or whatever. But I'm going to gather a whole bunch of this and get a bunch of metal, too, because there's metal splattered everywhere over here. And then I'll get back to base, and then I'll bring y'all back. Okay, what in the world? This penguin was attacking me, so I picked it up, and it's an alpha penguin. Oh, man, I got all the polymer off of this. Holy crap. All right, let's go ahead and kill this sucker. Look, it's attacking me. It's doing more damage than me. Was this thing attacking me too? What is even going on? How much health do you think an alpha penguin has? That seems, I don't know. Seems to be a lot. Okay, this guy's gotta go. This is a problem. I might actually have to run away from this penguin fight. Let's just knock him down here and then we'll fight him down on the ground. It's gonna be against the wall so we can't, he keeps knocking back and it's hard to just. Okay, is that Inky gonna follow us? Okay, get into the wall. There we go. Now we got you, sucker. What are you gonna do? Oh, that stupid Inky. Okay, we killed the Inky. Oh my gosh! This is like the superest penguin of all time. Get dead. Oh my, this is. Okay, give me all of your polymer. We're gonna 55 and black polymer and alpha blood. I have no idea what that's for. I'm sure we're gonna find out eventually. All right, now I'm gonna continue to get some polymer. Hopefully not, is this another alpha penguin? Is it? It sure is, it's attacking me. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with that. That took too long and it wasn't worth it for just a slight more polymer. So I'm gonna go get some polymer, some regular old dumb easy penguins, and then I'll head back to base and bring y'all back. All right, guys, we are back at base and we have everything ready to make these Delta Dars. We'll make a ton of them. We're not gonna make that many. We're gonna make like, 20, 30, something like that. Let's do that many. All right, let those craft up. Then let's go ahead and grab the rest of the narcotics. Let me start making a bunch of kibble for all the common things. So we're gonna need Rex kibble for Quetzals. We're gonna need Dillo kibble for Ankies and Doeds. We already have Galley kibble. I'm gonna go through and figure out, make a bunch of stuff so we're ready for anything that comes our way, and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, I'm still looking around, but check this out. I had to stop and see what it was. And Omega Rex? Oh, I'm staying not anywhere close to that sucker. So I was out my Argent looking around, then I realized that all I really wanted to find, in all honesty, was a Quetzal. So I went out and got my Pteranodon because it's faster, and I'm going to keep looking for a Quetzal and follow it around until I can shoot it from the ground and hopefully be able to take it out in just one shot with these super tranks. So I'll bring you guys back when I find one. All right, I've been flying around for a while, and we finally spotted one. What level are you? Be amazing, be amazing, be amazing. 260! All right, we'll take it. I mean, it's not like we're gonna say no. So now our problem is we can only shoot it from the ground. What do I do with this? Let's bite you. Let's see where you go. That's the wrong way. I would really prefer you go the other way. Why aren't you flying over like 50-50 like every other Quetzal in the world, you stupid Quetzal? Don't stop going. Go! Yeah, I just need to get one shot off. Oh yeah, keep heading for that mountain. No, 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 no. Turn around. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. That's what I'm talking about. No. Get to the mountain, please. Okay, okay, okay. If we're really lucky, it'll come like right here. No, it turned around. Where are you going? Ooh, I might have a chance from this island, but the scorpions might murder me. Let's try it. Oh! Dang it, why are these not hitting? I really don't know what the range is on this thing. But that doesn't seem that far. Okay, this is gonna be really dangerous, because, you know, scorpions, but look, he's right there. What? Are you kidding me? What? That one didn't register? It's literally on top of us. There it is. Fall asleep. Okay, so one shot's not gonna cut it. Okay, so I started following a Quetzal, thinking it was my Quetzal, and it's not. It's a level 60. I have no idea where I lost the level 2 something. But this guy should definitely only take one shot, so we're gonna head and try this sucker out. Let's see where he goes. Maybe he'll do the same thing at the island, because we're like in the same area. Where did the other Quetzal go? He went into the redwoods right here and I lost him. And I turned around and thought this guy and thought it was the same one. Taming Quetzals, man. That first Quetzal tame is so frustrating. And trying to solo tame it is like... I mean, there are other strategies like the grappling hook strategy and crap like that that I've never been able to get work. But... No, keep going. Yeah, that way. That's the right way. We like that. Or that way. That's also cool. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, just do your thing. Land, please. Yeah. Oh, I fell far. Oh, come on, that should have hit. Oh, okay, let's get my guy over here and keep going. Okay, looks like we might have our chance here from this place again. Come on. All right. Got it. And it's down. Okay, it's down. It's down. It's down. It's down. Follow it. Nothing eat it, please. Okay, so things are attacking. Okay. Okay, what's happening? Okay, whatever's going on there, we're just going to ignore it. Okay, Quetzal, let's do Rex, Kibble. Let's just throw half of it. Now we got to wait. And hopefully nothing bad will happen to us. Oh, the scorpion. Oh, there's a bear. Oh, Paraceratherium. All right, our Quetzal just popped up. Came out as level 85. It's glorious and magical. Now we're going to go ahead and fly him home. Make a saddle for him, and then take him out and try to catch another better Quetzal. Now that we have the first one, the next one's so much easier. All right, guys, so I couldn't find the level 280 that we had lost. I did find a level 160 over by the volcano, and I've been flying around more, and I finally found this guy. I was hoping he'd be super awesome and amazing, and he's pretty good, 300. It's better than the 280, but I mean, considering levels can go up to like, I think it's like 600 or something, that's not like the, we could have found something better, but that's all right. Cause I want it, I need it. I need it in my life. Also I made one of these Tame XL things. They're actually not very expensive to make. I've just been using raw meat so fast. So rare mushrooms, narcotics, spoiled meat, stim berries and thatch. Not too difficult to make at all, but I have been short on spoiled meat. So I went ahead and made the Rotten Box. So we have the Rotten Box mod. And got a bunch of spoiled meat, and then I made up just one of those so we can test it out. I think it works like a sedative, so it makes them super hungry, but let's find out. So we're actually gonna have to chase this guy down, but that's super... Oh, wait, one took him down? One didn't take down the level 280? Are you kidding me? Well, whatever. I was all prepared, I made more darts. I was like, oh, this is gonna be nuts. And I was like, ridiculously easy. Well, hey, whatever. I mean, I'll take it. All right, so let's check it out. So let's throw on the Rex Kibble. Now let's throw on like half the Rex Kibble. I don't want to eat it all. And tame those dinos faster. Remote. Oh gosh. What? What in the world was that? It consumed all the food. What in the world? I guess I'm glad I took some of it, because what the heck? I'm gonna have to look it up in the mod. Oh, what? How did my guy get knocked out? Oh my gosh, I just put it on my guy and not on this guy. Ah, okay. I wanna test it out, so I'm gonna knock, oh my gosh. Well now, well, holy crap. I'm gonna have to wait for my guy to wake up. What the? Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna wait for my guy to wake up, and then wait for this guy to tame up, and then I'll bring y'all back. Okay, what in the world is going on? My Adillo attacked my already tamed Quetzal, and my sleeping Quetzal is now attacking it. What is happening? Oh no. Okay, I gotta make this stop, though. I gotta make this stop. Be passive. Where are you going? No, follow! He's leaving me! What? I don't even understand! Okay, you're taming up? What is
happening?
Oh, I gotta go check this out. Okay, hopefully he's still... Okay, he's over here. What in the world? Okay, can we put you on passive when you're, even though you're asleep? I can't put him on passive. Well, he's gonna wake up soon. So I thought his saddle disappeared, but apparently when I use it, I put it in my inventory. I don't know why. It seems like a really strange thing. I hope this guy didn't get hit and lose taming effectiveness. That would suck. No, 100% taming. Ah! Oh, come on, Dillo. No! Oh, you son of a bitch! Ah! After all that, I didn't lose and I got back. Okay, it's only at 94%. They lost 8 levels. Ah! All the Dilos need to die. Okay, now we're just gonna wait. What? He's back. He floated on back. All right, I guess I'll wait for this guy to finish taming up. All right, this guy should be popping up any second, and there he is, and awesome. So our other one went ahead and flew off on his own, and so he should be awake by now, but we're gonna see if we can go ahead and find him. Let's see, I saw him fly off in this direction. Hopefully he's not too far. Oh, there he is. I think I see him right there. And it looks like he's up. He's up. Okay. That was super weird. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and get these guys home, and then I'll bring y'all back. Okay, guys, on the way home, we ran into this guy. Oh, check it out. Level 440, Quetzalcoatl. So what I think we're gonna do is we're gonna knock it out. I'm just gonna knock it out, then I'm gonna rock to base to get more kibble and more, Oh. No. Passive. Get and go grab one of those XL things. And, then hopefully we can get this guy really fast and hopefully it'll work this time and we won't mess it up. Uh-oh. Shoot! Ah, I hate when the gun does the not reloading thing. Oh, I missed. Okay, come on. Come on. Before you get in the water area. Oh, I don't want to shoot my own guy either. What is going on with this reloading bug? I hate that. Oh, man. I really don't want him to land in the water. It's the highest level we've seen so far. Oh, and there's an alpha wyvern there. Okay, we just got to knock it out and hope for the best. Oh, and my other Quetzal's in the way. Just hey, someone built a nice little building right there. It's like this is a Quetzal problems we're having. Okay, let's bite him so he gets out of this area. Okay, good. No, land it right on whoever's house this is. All right, let's just do that, and then. Oh crap! Did I just get my old guy? I don't know if we're set to PVE or PVE. Oh, we definitely hit him. Okay, go down. Okay, that's two of these super shots. Shouldn't take that many to get him down. Oh, this other Quetzal in the way is really bothering me. That's three. Seems to be a weird delayed reaction. Can we get one more from here? I didn't think so. Okay, come on. Ay-yi-yi. Okay, that's three of those shots. I thought for sure it wouldn't take more than two. It only took one to get down to level 300. Oh, the stupid reload bug. Okay. Reload. All the way. Get on him. All right, let's get under this guy. And there it is. Awesome. Okay, so let's go ahead. Hopefully he's in a semi-safe area. And, okay, I'm just gonna leave. I don't want to get caught. I'm just gonna leave this guy here, and I'm gonna fly back to base and get some kibble and get the Tame XL, and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, guys, we are heading back. If we can find them, is that them up here? Nope, that's out. Oh, there they are, right here. Okay, perfect. And so we're just gonna go ahead and throw the Tame XL on him really, really fast. Let's just throw it on there. Is that on the right one? Remote use. Okay, his food's at zero. Throw on the Rex kibble. And there we go. Come on, tame up. So he's gonna get an extra 219 levels. Holy crap, and there it is, and he's level 659. 23,000 health, 2,000 weight, 575 melee. Not so bad. Now we have all the Quetzals. This is Quetzalmania here. Let's go ahead and take the one single saddle we have and throw it on this guy, because he's now officially our best one. Ooh, give me the rest of that kibble. And I'm going to go ahead and get all these guys back to base. All right, guys, we got everyone home safely and for today. I do think that is going to be it. Oh, man, it was insane. I can't believe we got three Quetzals in one day in that weird glitch. It was gnarly. So obviously I'm claiming the highest level one for myself, and so I'm going to leave these for the community. Anyone who wants to play around with them or needs a Quetzal to do stuff, they are welcome to have them. So, yeah, there's that. Before today, guys, I do think that is going to be it. If you guys did enjoy the video, or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you haven't done so already, please feel free to subscribe and share. Whoa! You can also check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram, your Facebook, even your Google+. I don't use them all that much. I mean, I try to check them fairly often, and I post whenever I post a video and whatnot, but hit me up on there, because I'd love to get to know y'all who watch my videos and all that. Also, you can check out my Patreon if you have a desire to do so at patreon.com/ObadiahX. Also, all the links are in the description below and all that. But like I said before today, that is going to be it. I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me, and until next time, I will see you later.